What's up everybody, it's Hunterside here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another episode of Overwatch.
Welcome to Oasis.
So let's get into it. Let's get back here with Daddy Genji. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, I haven't uploaded in forever. I've been busy doing stuff and been trying to find a job. But I had some free time here, so I decided to make a video. Okay, we're joining a game, so
traveling to Icon.
Iconwald.
Select your hero.
Daddy Genji. Agreed. I have no idea what Genji says when we get in the game because I don't speak Japanese or Chinese or whichever one Genji is. Defend.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Good luck with that.
Describing your work as unethical would be a kindness.
But the true question is whether or not you can deny my discoveries.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
No need to mess about.
You know what? I'm just gonna go set over here by the objective, and if someone comes over here, then they come over here. That's Daddy Genji. Well, defend it. Oh no, what was just happening? Thanks. Stop running around so I can kill you. What? You know what, D.Va? Don't come over here, D.Va. Oh my goodness! Whoa! That was crazy.
The battle continues.
Daddy Genji is on this way. Jump up there. No. There you go. that the Genji's back. Move, Roadhog, so I can see. Thank you. Thank you. See? I'm sorry, but D.Va, who pushed me? Somebody pushed me. Like, I legitimately just got pushed. I don't know by who. But come on, people. Really? Oh, come on. Oh, oh no, we're gonna lose this.
Never die.
The only thing I don't like about Genji is his ultimate. I'd rather have something I can do far away. But with his ultimate, you gotta get up close and personal to do it. You know what? Well, at least I got somebody. Whoa. Watch out there, old man. Watch out. Oh. I was going for Marcy, not you, Bridget. Getting out of here. Nope. Nope. I'm getting out of here. Nope. Oh. Okay.
Outcome.
Yeah, I'm hoping, Genji. I am hoping. Probably not gonna get a different outcome, but you can always have hope. Why am I just getting singled out by... No, I do not want to nerf nothing.
Nerf this!
Well, at least I got a gold medal. That's good. I'm going to a different game. Genji. Whoa, we're gonna run into it. I got stuck on the wall.
I return to the fight.
Let's try wrecking ball out. That was one of the most intense battles I have ever been in. The whole team was attacking me. Okay, I'm going back to play as Daddy Genji. I cannot see. Who am I attacking? I don't know who I'm attacking. Well, I killed somebody. I don't know who I killed, but it was somebody. I killed somebody else. What am I trapped on? Oh, Junkrat's barrel trap. Oh. Well.
Play of the game.
Cool.
traveling to Nepal.
Nepal. Winning game.
Welcome to Oasis.
Oasis. Dead to Genji. Nah, I'll play as Wrecking Ball. You know what? I'm gonna go play as Daddy Genji now. You know what, soldier? I'll be a better soldier than you. Get ready. This is Soldier 77.
Best round lost.
never mind.
Would you like to
try not to get yourselves killed out there?
You do know you don't have any feet. You do know that, right? Okay.
I see a sniper.
Let's go back to get at the Genji. You know what? Reaper. That's right.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
I got no scoped.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Well, that one's pretty cool. That skin for Junkrat.
I thought so.
Let's go see if we can get a game to where I win.
Welcome to Blizzard World.
Can this ride go faster, please? Okay, this ride was boring. Whoa. Let me go over there so I can ride those roller coasters. Anyways, why are you fighting in an amusement park? We're trying to kill each other in an amusement park. Doesn't make any sense.
Expect
young punks, get off my lawn.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to get into the fight. Love, Fever.
My ultimate is charging.
What? I said voice line. Fucking Pharaoh.
Again.
Greetings.
Annyeong.
Daddy Genji's back.
All systems checked out. Help me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
continues.
Well, hey, I'm almost level 2. Level 22.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries.
But anyways, everybody, that's all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.